Wait! The nigga can dance? Wait! He's a dancer too? He can dance, sing, cook, make waffles, make sweet tea! He can. This was all done by him, bro. What? What? This man is different! All this loose in the screws, only scratching the surface. And then he just put 6ix9ine on in the video. Shout out to Easy Meal, bro. GOAT. The GOAT. I need Easy Meal the GOAT in the comments right now. Yeah. I'm a dog, I pull up a bitch. Trying to cut off my neck on my head. Every show I'm moving with sticks. Damn, my breath hot as fuck. But hey, my boy Easy Meal is here to freeze it up. Yeah, that is, yeah, I'm probably at 100 dislikes already, huh? I don't know. But hey, man, shout out, what an easy gang get, man. Look, y'all been going crazy the last 48 hours, man. I'm gaining, my subscriber count is going up right now. People are showing love. People are getting naked. People are running to their grandma's house. People are drinking sweet tea. Now, come on, channel, drinking water. Water is not good for you. Guess I'm talking to you. Put that water down. But we finna check out Easy Meal Freeze. Highly requested. Everybody been saying freeze. Ricky body react to freeze. Rick, if you don't react to freeze, we're gonna slap your auntie and your sister-in-law and your fat daddy. I said, hey, don't slap my family. Now I'm gonna react to it. But hey, man, y'all been showing too much love. I love you guys, man. Hope you guys are having a positive day. Shout out to the Philippines. If you're from the Philippines right now, show love. Hey, wherever you from, even wherever you from, it matter if you from the Philippines, but hey, shout out to the Philippines though. But wherever you from, show love. I love you guys. A lot of y'all been from everywhere. Florida, Canada, South Egypt, North America. Y'all been from everywhere, but the Philippines been going crazy. So shout out to the Philippines. That's where we rocking from, man. Shout out to Easy, man. You know where we from, man. So let's get right into it. Your favorite American's back. And I'm back and I'm black. Let's get right into it. It's your boy. Okay. Rick. Double K. Gang, you're not part of the Double K, the Key Clown family, the Key Clown gang. Hit that subscribe button down below right now. Sorry for this long intro right now, but y'all been showing too much love and I got excited and my breath already hot. So we're gonna let Easy Meal freeze it up real quick. So let's go and get it right. Let's go and get it. Gang! Okay, chill out, Rick. Chill out. Calm down, Rick. Calm down. And then last reaction, we found out he could sing and all that. I knew he could do it all, but I didn't really know he could do it all until I actually seen it with my own eyes and heard it. But he's honestly, this man is really talented, y'all. Uh-oh. And they say he did all the, like, they say he does, he's independent, like, direct stuff himself, like, does a lot of things himself. Hey, this man's on a different type of level. He's a different breed, man. Oh, shit, it's cold as hell in there. Rolling up my trees. We find that y'all hear disrespect. Cause I'm with the E. I'm with the. Hey, where the gang at now? Come on now. Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. Here, wait. We gotta hold on. Pause. Let me prepare myself for this. Hey, this is gonna be some pressure. Hold on. You drinking something right now? Take a sip. Take a sip with your boy. It's that Hawaiian green punch. This that slime right here. It's that they make this in the field. You drink this, yo Jimmy, your wiener get bigger. Don't tell nobody I told y'all that on camera, alright? Don't tell nobody, okay? YouTube, don't take this video down. Don't leave a dislike.
What? Easy Mel. I'm fairly new to the game, but it came to eat and kill. Hope you don't think I'm insane, cause man, I'm pretty chill.
Yep.
So let me drink this propane, and I'll be sleeping pills. Intoxication, rules this hypocritic nation. What's a true helping agent? Then this media, this God is playing, God is wasting lives on superficial shit. Kinda like, I know I still don't got the budget.
Booties are all shaking from me. Wait! The nigga can dance? Wait, he's a dancer too? He can dance, sing, cook, make waffles, make sweet tea! He can build houses, he can sell cars, he can do whatever, he can do it all! He can do it. Salute to Easy Meal, bro. Salute. Respect, love. Keep doing what you're doing, bro. You are talented, my guy.
Little hoes, I've been trying to send a message to a cupid on the low. Pray, please give me a breakfast that can truly be my own. Yeah, scrolling through the ways of the industry's trying to sow. Subconscious orchestration, then you shove it down your throat. Cultural manipulations, how they run it through the globe. And they aim at all the women, motherfuckers, and you know that it's you, free.
They say that most of it. Directing himself and all, like, from every, bro, like, it's like a certain amount of, like, love, I would say, I want to just give to Easy Meal, man. Like, this is just a different vibe I'm getting, bro. Like, kid special, man. You're special. I don't even know how old is. Y'all comment down below how old he is. I don't want to look up his age. Should I look up his age? We'll look up his age after the video, but y'all comment down below just to let me know, just to make sure we have the right information. But salute, man. Like, I'm only 21 years old, and most of y'all probably already know that if you follow me on Instagram, but people in our generation, It's insane how much one person can create, can do. Like, you guys watching this video, don't limit yourself. I'm talking to you, yes. I'm like, besides me joking around and coming on camera and acting a fool and enjoying really good music and really good artists, enjoy yourself, man. Find your purpose. Chase your dreams. Don't let nobody tell you you can't do anything. You can do it. You can do it, bro. Whatever you dreaming, whatever you thinking that's impossible, whatever you thinking that's considered hard, I'ma need help. Wake up every day, man, and start with the small goals to get to that bigger goal. Start with the small goals, man. I don't mean to come out here and be very motivational and preach and do all that good stuff, but just wanted to, I know a couple of y'all are watching right now, and some of y'all watching this, I just felt like y'all need to hear that, bro. Somebody watches right now probably gonna do something great tomorrow and start planning and doing good things because they watched the OK Rick video today. So hey man, I'm feeling it, man. Let's have a good rest of the video, bro.
Give it up, please. Give it up, that's enough, breathe. Give it up, who slays? You're in my streets, playing up my trees. You got no steers. Run along, bitch, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you, freeze. Give it up, please. That's enough, breathe.
You about to freeze? Stop playing.
I'm talking about swiveling through my blind face and crippling new as I change. The sickening news, the rhyme lame, the picky and true, so I hate. I hate the miniature vision, you're half of your lives like you don't have any pride. Would you just open your eyes? There's a hope, plethora of music to choose.
choose, but I guess the masses fuck with the artist loose and the screws, only scratching the surface.
And then he just put 6ix9ine on in the video. Shout out to Easy Meal, bro. GOAT. The GOAT. I need Easy Meal the GOAT in the comments right now.
Dubai YouTube and news scorching
right now.
The portion of this are a the previous extortion of wanting inhalants influenced before in public figure presence. I think they are soaring like they're in the heavens. Morbidly forming a horde, more story, scoring the hordes and the lord, torn glory, ignoring the horse to form a course, pouring florid and born the horse. I'm sorry, yeah. But apologies don't mean shit anymore than ever. It's a battle to metal. Living through my hustle and my muscle, turning every single speck of my struggle into a definite lyrical muscle. I will never be the kind of man that brandish my family because I'm really sad. I get no reply. I hope everything went to the bad for you. And if I can commit suicide, I ain't fucking with you. I was raised by family. We had a difference, but those differences don't never make us quit being family. This is to all of you fake motherfuckers.
Facts. Facts. I felt that. I felt that. I gotta put the flash effects on.
I never fucking with you.
I gotta put the flash effect on. I gotta put the flash effect on. I gotta put the flash effect on, bro. Bro. He even edited too? This was all done by him, bro. This was all done by him, bro. What? What? This man is different, bro. Shout out to everybody tuned in. Shout out to everybody that, without you guys, I wouldn't even came across Easy Meal. So I really want to just thank everybody, and I'm very grateful and thankful and appreciative that I have you guys, man. To all you guys that hit the subscribe button in the last 48 hours, 72 hours really, because it's gonna be 3 days, but the guys that have been showing up for the last 3 days, sending new requests, sending new commenting, showing love, leaving likes, sharing my videos. Hey, man, I want to thank you guys, man. He is amazing. Shout out to Easy Meal. Salute, love. Comment down below what we're doing next, man. I probably already know what we're going to do next, but we're going to go off y'all comments. Everybody wants me to do IDK, the actual music video. So we're probably going to do that one next. But comment down below right now. We're doing everything y'all request. So everything you guys request, I read every last comment. As you could tell, I left a like on your comment. Yeah, I responded back to you, didn't I? I did. But I love you guys, man. Leave a like, man. Like I say, comment. Share the video. Share the video with somebody you don't know, somebody you do know in a group chat, somebody, your grandma, your teacher, your daddy-in-law. Share the video. Send it to Easy. I don't care who you... Hey, send it to Easy Meal, man. Say, LK Rick said, what's up? What's up? But I love you guys. Stay positive. Block out negative people, negative energy, negative vibes. And remember, we all have a mountain to climb. So keep climbing. And I'll catch y'all in the next video. Bye!